What was I saying?
I don't know. What were you saying?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Well, the fuck would I know what you were saying?
It must not have been important then.
No. Also, hi, Charlie.
Hi.
We all here? We all ready?
I'm here.
Right. How you doing back there, Dev?
Ready to rock.
Right, ready to rock. Let's go grab some crates.
Jeffy.
Same thing. We're gonna do exactly what we just did. We'll just be able to see what the fuck we're doing. Try to do this in first person as much as I can for the sake of viewership.
Your stream isn't up, I don't think.
No, I couldn't do the stream. My DCS did not like it.
Yeah.
All right, first person. Shit. No, we're gonna make it look cool. That?
I'm on your right.
No, who left? Oh, Charlie left.
Ow.
Oh, well. Oh, damn, I alt-padded. I stopped my recording. Shit. Alright, let's start from here then. Just watch that Chinook, Dev, because you're gonna have to fly forward to pick up the crate.
Yeah, no. Not worried about him. Big Bertha.
So we're taking the Abrams crate?
Yep, and a complement of Stingers. Well, hi, Scarlet.
Hi.
Okay, good to know. Devil has the Ranger sticker on the front, and you're just Olive.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you're loaded and good to go. Go ahead and, make orbit.
Yep.
Taken.
One Abrams crate, which is ground forces, M1 Abrams. And then we're taking a Stinger group. We're doing the exact same thing we did last time, except Scarlet's dropping her troops off at the picnic bench instead of Lone Tree.
Is the Abrams two or three crates?
It should be three. I asked for them to drop it, but it should be three. It's three, yeah.
Okay. Watch that Chinook!
Do you got your crate, Steph?
Yep, I'm ready to rock.
And your Stingers?
Yep.
Sweet. Oh, look at that beautiful hover, Scarlet. Fucking gorgeous.
Thank you.
Heavy, heavy. Okay.
Heavy, Huey.
It's daylight. Yeah. It's daylight, so we don't need lights. Come on, sweet thing.
So do we want to drop the first lot at Picnic?
Yep, and that'll be you, and yep. Then Devil will go Flare Ridge.
Yep.
And then I will go drop everything at the bowl and build the tank while you guys fly back and get gunshipped.
Cool.
And when I say gunshipped, I mean like full door gunners and full rockets and everything.
Yep.
Like, gets so heavy, you gotta
defuel. Yeah. Copy.
It'll be kind of shitty for us to orbit at the top of the mountain at picnic bench. So we're going to do about maybe two circles around Lone Tree. And by that point, since you're skilled enough with deployment with your 45 second record, that'll be enough. That should be enough for you to catch up.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, we just got saved by something. The Roland
can intercept missiles, can't it?
Some, yes.
You might want to start climbing.
I was getting the thumbnail. Damn. Okay.
Left 10 o'clock.
Scarlet, you're clear to make for the picnic bench. Devil, you're going trail on me to head for Lone Tree. Damn it. My fucking alarm went off and stopped that recording.
You have alarms on your desktop?
Yeah, it's supposed to remind me that I need to start going to fucking sleep, which I never do. It's okay, these videos will just be in parts, and once I learn how to edit, I'll snip them back to... Oh, shit. Wow, it's the picnic bench.
Mm-hmm. I'm slowing down now.
there, Dev?
Yeah, still back here.
Very good. Sometimes if you come down off that the picnic bench too hard, you can blow your engine.
Yeah, I know. It's I always lean forward just a little bit, get off power just a little bit, let that air cooler off.
Yeah, see, I'm the opposite way. I pull back and come off power. Alright, Dev, here's Lone Tree.
Lone Tree is off to the left. Oh, right here. Gotcha.
Yep, right here off to the left. Just gonna do a nice orbit around. We're gonna do laps around Lone Tree. Try not to go about higher than 150 on your radar out. 150 is high, preferably around 100, but.
Alright. Scarlet skids up off picnic bench coming down the hill.
Dropping troops here, Dev. You're dropping them at Flare Ridge.
We're dropping what?
Are you trying to drop troops, or what are you doing?
Well, I thought you said we were going to stop here.
No, we're going to... Well, yeah, we were going to stop, but we weren't going to land. We were going to orbit.
Oh, I thought we were dropping troops here.
No, no, no. That's Flare Ridge. That's the first valley.
Okay. I'm dusting back up.
Alright, visual on you two at Lone Tree.
I see you. And point.
Copy. In slot. That was seamless.
I don't think I'm going the right way.
Check left 20.
Copy. Gotcha. We got a Hornet coming in for some butts.
Copy.
6 o'clock. 280, something like that.
Get your ass low. Ready to run along a tree line or a ridge?
I may die here, people. Okay, here we are. Flare Ridge is just on the other side of this valley.
Yep. Get low, get low. Lower than that. Flare Ridge, right, 1 o'clock.
Yep. I know I need to get lower, but I'm also the one who's checking for where this damn jet is, so.
You turn too far?
I just can't be crashing. No, we're in Flare Ridge.
No, that's Flare Ridge to our left, 10 o'clock with the trees.
Yeah, no, but yeah. Devil's dropping troops right here.
Okay.
And we're trying to orbit in this valley if we can.
Yeah. Alright, I'm checking left to this tree line, just in case that guy gets smart.
Doing the same. I thought you were turning like breaking.
Hey, where you flared is where I'm dropping, right?
Yes, sir. Alright, Scarlet, I'm circling around.
Okay.
Going up over you.
I'm your left 7, low.
I see it.
Uh, Devil is wheels down, or fucking skids down, skids down. Troops out. Skids coming up.
Alright, get up and stay low, boy.
On the move.
Oh, there's something else here, too. Oh, shit. There's a MiG-19 above us. I don't think he sees us, though. Just keep skirting trees and shit, Dev.
Yep. Whoa! Stinger out.
Okay. That scared the shit out of me. MiG-19 might see us. Oh, shit, that tree line ended. Uh-oh.
Run to the next one, run to the next one.
Stinger hit, stinger hit.
Whoa, he's down. He's dead. He's in bits.
He's going down.
Copy, the Hornet's off our, like, 1 o'clock, close.
Copy.
Visual on Hornet, visual on Hornet. 11 o'clock high, 11 o'clock high.
Ooh, fuck. Well, I see him too.
Two's blind. Well, two's no joy, rather. Visual! Tally, tally!
Missile,
missile,
fire,
missile!
Fire,
missile.
Fire.
Yeah, motherfucker! He's turning into me! Alright, fight's on, bitch!
Is there a missile out? No, it's his tank.
Oh! My
he's crashing, he's down, he's down, he's down!
Down.
Oh, devil mast strike.
Oh no, the devil lose his mast?
Devil lost his mast.
Yeah, I still got I still got my load. I'm alive.
Copy, drop right your there. Load. Drop your load. We'll come pick you up.
Crate's out.
Alright. Alright, Scarlet, you go ahead and pick up Devil's crew. Devil don't respawn yet.
Okay, how do I do this? Do I just eject or whatever?
Yeah, it's left control E E E. And your dude should run out of the cockpit.
Yeah, he did something.
The door should open and the dude should get out.
Yeah, I'm over here at the fart now.
You respawned?
No, I did the triple E thing and then it pushed me back to where the Chinook is at.
Yeah, weird. Well, we'll roleplay it.
Just land. Yeah, just land next to him.
Yeah.
Which, I should technically be the one to land. I have the medical cross. All right, Scarlet, let's trade roles here.
All right, I'm down. Picking him up.
Copy.
Move, 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 move. Dust off.
Let me know when I can respawn.
Go for it.
Go ahead. I'm right here, Scarlet.
Yep, I see you.
Is my stuff still there? I can just come and pick it up.
Yeah.
You can actually go ahead if you want. You can already go ahead and get up for gunship. Bowl's like right here, so I'm gonna say while Scarlet heads home, you can go and form up with Scarlet on her way back once she drops her crate, and I'll just fly back, pick it up, and build the Abrams.
Sounds like a plan. Also, that Hornet just went in like a bitch.
He got hit by a stinger.
Oh, he actually did?
Yeah. It's in the chat.
Nice. I thought he was, like, actually turning in on Devil and just fucked it up.
Oh, yeah, no, he turned out and took a stinger.
Very nice.
Dude, that's intense.
I was staring at him the entire time, too.
Yeah, I was as well. Trail, Scarlet?
Yep, saddled.
Gotcha.
And there's the punch bowl.
No, this is Flare Ridge.
No, this is the punch bowl.
No, this is Flare Ridge.
That looks like punch bowl.
Yeah, because it's the caucus. I assure you, this is Flare Ridge. Trust me, I know where I want to build my tonk.
Your tonka tonk.
What are the controls to get my gunners to do what they need to do?
I do not know default binds at the moment.
It should be on the AI control panel or something like that.
Yeah, something like that. I forget the binds off the top of my head. I'm so sorry, Dev. Oh shit, Scarlet F-15 coming up from the rear.
Wonderful. Well, he's gonna fly through all those SAMs to get to us, so...
Well, he just flew past yours, and yours are deep in the trees at the moment, so I don't know if they can see shit. We'll see, though. That's why I wasn't thinking about, picnic bench, because it's, like, the only way they... Because they always run a mile off point.
Yeah.
This is punchable.
Okay, I stand corrected.
Alright, and we're both landing here.
Yeah.
Looking at you, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm behind you. I'm clear.
Oh.
VRS.
Oh, I got so lucky, dude. I recovered from it at literally 2 feet on my radar altimeter. Oh my god, I almost died. Okay, I'm gonna calm the fuck down here and put out some stingers so we live.
Alright, is that where you're dropping the crate?
Yep, yep.
Copy.
I almost died, Scarlet.
Yes, you did. And are you going back to get Devil's crate?
Yep, yep.
Cool. I'll just zip back and get guns.
Okay, and then by that point, Devil will probably have already gotten airborne. Linked up. Oh, Stinger killed you.
I don't see this AI control shit, so... Oh, here it is. AI burst switch.
Yep, 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 it's all of those. You need, rule of engagement, iterate, and, burst for AI right and AI left and AI operator. So it's 6 buttons that you need to bind for him. Alrighty. And you've got Devil on board, so...
Yep.
Devil and Billy Bob, I think his name is.
I'll get him home safe, don't worry.
Devil, your clone is coming home.
Clone? I've got the original.
Oh yeah, fair enough. Oh, I'm so dead.
You okay?
I was in F-10 and constant altitude.
You need me to grab the crate?
No, nothing shot. Thank God.
So you're not actually dead?
Nope, I thought I was, but no.
Okay.
I should be. Do the first time this. What is that? Obviously F-15 parachute? Maybe? Yeah, okay. Oof, skrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr I feel like we're making a Huey showcase. Fuck, this is crazy. Oh, it's over there. Got it. Oh, that F-15, okay. Ah, here's the crate.
Alright, are we heading to you then right now? Rest?
You're heading to Scarlet, because Scarlet's flying home.
Okay, then I'll just chill at home then for right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm just at Lone Tree right now. And Rez, once you're in combined arms, feel free to move my guys back into the open at Pitney.
It's gonna be so awesome.
So looking forward to installing it. I want to install it tonight, but I want as much time in the free trial with it to fly with you as possible.
Right. What about you, Deb? You thinking about the Hind?
No, I got the Apache.
Visual cons 270 from my position, high. Your left turn.
Oh, yep, I see it.
Probably an AWACS or something.
It's a big 29.
Oh.
It's now at a right turn. Yeah, it's a big 29. Here we are, punch bowl.
I love that we've started coming up with these little code names.
Me too. Especially for a part of the map that I've never really flown in.
I think this part of the map might be the most interesting for helicopters on the Caucasus.
Yeah, because it's actually like terrain.
And there's not just endless towns.
Right.
Hey, F-14 inbound. F-14 inbound. Towards you, Scarlet. F-14. Missile out, missile out, missile out. Aim 7. High. Got our missiles out on the F-14. He's breaking cold. Aim 7 still hot. Still hot. Break, 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 break.
Ah! Rotor strike, rotor strike. Fuck.
Damn.
Man, if I just survived that.
Alright.
Because I saw the missile impact the ground right in friggin' front of me.
It happens.
Oh well. I was almost back here anyway.
Right.
Fuck.
Yeah, you're only 4 miles away.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, at least the F-14 is down.
Yep.
Yeah, Rowling killed him. We'll just pretend half of your crew survived. Fuck.
The important half.
Exactly.
Billy Bob's gotta walk.
Dev, you need a new co-pilot now.
Yep. I got his cousin here, Billy Joe Jingle.
Billy Joe Jingle. BJJ.
I got Bubba on my right.
Request refueling.
Right fucking gun.
Bubba. Request rearming.
Bubba, and I got Forrest on my left.
Wow, Forrest is actually a rather decent name compared to the rest of your crew.
I just stole those names from Forrest Gump.
Bubba.
I gotta save Bubba!
I hate how the sounds sometimes disappear in combat games. This should sound so badass, but it don't. You guys could also grab more stingers on your way and keep setting them up at certain points. Excuse me. How rude.
Yeah, I'll go grab some.
I can move them and to actually keep them in position. So try to fill them because it'll be a lot easier to keep them in their spot rather than trying to move like yours out of the trees. I don't think they actually go to the fucking trees anymore. Or like go to the points accurately. That F-15 pilot went down on a road.
Oh wait, Devil, did you despawn?
No, it took off.
Oh, shit.
Just coming over here to get some more Stinger guys.
Copy.
Okay, it may take me longer to get to the airfield than it'll take you guys to fly out, so I may have you guys orbit a bunch of them.
Yeah.
Do be advised, oh no, here he is. Illegal.
Hey, you're not monetizing your videos, so YouTube don't care.
Well, they still get me copyright strike.
Yeah, but you're not showing up on their radar, so they don't care about you. I'm set.
Follow you out.
Copy. Lifting. She's heavy. She's flying.
Damn. Oh, bridge. Okay. Closer than I thought it was. Stabilizer test.
Do a quick gun test. I'm master arm is on and everything, why can't I shoot?
Is the co-pilot set to engage?
No, he's not.
Check your safeties. Is the little light green or red?
This is armed.
It's a red light?
Yep.
You have 7.62 selected?
Yep.
Oh. Are you using the right switch to fire?
Yeah, my trigger.
Is it bound correctly?
Yeah, pilot weapon release, machine gun fire. Yeah, that's right. So if I look down here, yeah, I have 7.62 selected. Do I need to have my rocket selector on zero when I do that?
Nope. Arms, left and right, 7.62, should be it. Hold the button down.
There
you go. Yeah, they have a spin-up time.
Yep, I forgot, it's a fucking minigun.
Yep.
Alright, Justin, I see you coming around.
Copy. I'll pass by your right side.
Got your right side.
Whoa!
Where you at?
Blowed up!
You what?
I blowed up for some reason.
What the fuck?
Oh,
I think someone shot me.
A Harrier shot at you right at the wrong door.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Alright,
Devil,
picking up Scarlet. Head back. That's why I get pissed off and build hawk sights. Sorry, I wasn't checking the F-10. That is pretty much my bad.
No, it's not your job to check F-10.
Request refueling.
Just that unfortunate right there.
Request rearming. Copy.
I know it's not my job to check F-10, but with you guys in VR, it's a little bit harder for y'all to check F-10 than it is for me in 2D, so. Kind of would be my job at that point, which I'm not upset about, but I was slacking.
Raz, are you in Combined Arms right now?
I am. I'm trying to move everything at this time.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see. Them slowly making their way through.
Refueling complete.
And you see what I was saying about no matter where Devil dropped them and no matter where I dropped them in the punch bowl, they always ran up to the top of the ridge?
Yeah. I think we're going to drop one more team at Lone Tree just to get complete missile coverage from the fart to punch bowl.
Okay, I'm trying to move Devil's Stinger team over by that downed pilot.
Mm-hmm.
kind of over by Lone Tree to cover that area, but yeah, if you want to, that might be a good idea, and I'll just keep them there.
Rearming complete.
Alright, Devil, I see ya. I'm lifting.
Alright, 016 is at the airfield, holding position for assault.
Yeah.
Well, I guess now since I'm in the infantry, I don't have a tail number, so Bolo, 1-1 heavy. Standing by.
Alright, gunships inbound. Pour on the coals this time.
Copy. When you guys get to the punch bowl and start your orbit, or I guess you could go into Lone Ridge Valley. Doesn't really matter, but once you get to one of those valleys, that's when the operation will start and I will move in.
Copy.
Currently we are hiding behind the... what direction is this? The... Northmost marker tower for the Earth. No, the westernmost marker tower for the Earth. Bless you.
Thank you. Is there somewhere you can get advantage on the SA-6? Yeah, if you smack that T-80 and then put a round through the SA-6 radar, then that'll let us pop up and start wrecking house.
Okay.
Well, actually, we can just sneak in close, because it's got a minimum range of like 3 miles, doesn't it?
Yeah, something like that.
Cool.
I was going to pretty much leave that, and I was going to take out pretty much anything that's anti-tank and anti-air, like the ZSUs.
Oh, yeah.
It's only, like, for me, four targets.
Oh, yeah.
And then let you guys stop the rest for a cinematic effect.
Sounds awesome. Would there be an angle you could approach at where you could quickly pop around into the SA-6 and then duck back into cover from the tanks?
Sure, try, but you're still going to have to stay low in case of aircraft.
I'm just thinking for a another operation.
Oh, yeah, probably, maybe.
Like for Heinz.
Experiment, but let me do that when we start the operation.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm getting a fucking RPM warning.
Lower your collective, slow down. And we're coming down the hill anyway, so.
He's not.
I didn't even make it to the top.
What's your SP?
RPM warning again when I tried getting to the top of that fucking hill, and then I fucking lost all airspeed.
Attention, God.
Yeah. Pulling too much power. Did you defuel?
Yeah, I went down to like 65% fuel.
It's still too heavy. I'm down to like 40%. Huey is very power limited once you get weapons on it.
Yeah, I know. It fucking sucks.
Explosives are heavy.
Guns are heavy. Tree is approaching flare ridge.
Copy, Bolo 1-3, we are proceeding in on operation. Dev, do you just want to hop in Scarlet's Huey and come for her?
Nah, I already set up.
Oh, bet. Alright, Bolo 1-3, hold position in the punch bowl.
Copy. Counterpoint, I'll sneak in through the town like I did last time, so I'm under the SAM umbrella, and that way I'm much closer once you need me.
Okay. Be careful in case of AAA, that's why I was going to say the punch bowl.
Yep. So, Devil, just to the west of punch bowl is a little road that leads into town. If you follow that road, like bee's dick off the ground, then you'll be safe from Sam's and AAA.
Sorry about this road.
I don't know which road you're talking about.
Check your, like, 2 o'clock.
Oh, hi. Yeah, I think it is that road.
This is the road I drive into. Because there's a bridge over here.
Alright. Bullet 1-3 at punch bowl. Proceeding with Operation Sneaky Reeky.
this bridge. Those trees are pretty tight.
Yeah, I know.
Nice and easy with the controls. Hard movement stuff, and you'll bump the mast and break the rotor shaft. You can put that thing to quite a bit of G, but you can't be hard on that rotor.
Yeah. Negative G kills you instantly.
Pretty much. Yeah, but you can whip that thing left and right, too. You can't just throw the stick left. You gotta take about 2 seconds to do full left stick.
Yeah.
Or else you'll bump the mast. No quick movements.
Yeah.
It's definitely a graceful machine. Start pulling back a little bit, Dev, to get a little altitude. Can you hear us, Dev?
Yeah, I hear you.
Just concentrating?
Yeah, I'm like watching instruments right now, like...
Yeah. Yeah, like your EGT?
Yeah, I'm looking at my knots right now, I'm looking at my fucking engine.
Yeah.
Torque.
Pull your EGT basically right up to the top of the green arc.
Yeah, I'm in the green arc right now.
Yeah, if you can pull... just to a gnat's dick shy of yellow, that's your max continuous power. Bolo 1-3 in town.
Dev, I'm gonna have you get to the punch bowl, and then we'll start the operation.
Okay. Making my way to the trees, hovering fast, about to shoot us some ass. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Copyright strike. Da-na-na-na-na-na. We got the Hydra. And the minigun.
Coming through the valley.
Passing long breeze. Scarlet, if you just kind of want to land off here to your left and hang out for a sec.
That's exactly what my plan was. Man, she's heavy. So much left boot.
For those watching the video, the kangaroo means Australian.
So Della Punch Bowl is just off to my right now because I'm passing one tree.
Nope, you're actually heading straight to it. It's
okay.
Off your nose about another 5 miles. You'll pass Lone Tree, holding your heading, and then you'll come to a valley. That is Flare Ridge Valley. Flare Ridge is the east ridgeline of that valley.
Rez, do you know what you're hiding behind?
Yes. I'm hiding behind the marker building.
Yes.
Why, am I getting shot at?
No, I just I wanted to make sure you knew exactly what you were hiding behind.
Yes. Yes. There's a hill between this marker point and the T-80 that I'm going to use to pop up and surprise him. And then I'm going to take out that BTR-RD, and then I'm going to snipe that ZSU-23, and then I'm going to slam that ZU-23 And then y'all forgot to bring special forces to capture the main building.
Oh, well.
So I'm going to move in after that to go capture the main building. And then while you guys do rocket strikes, I'm going to start shooting small arms at the buildings to tell you guys I need assistance there to give you something to waste your missiles on. But like plan?
Sounds like a plan.
Oh,
I think I'm at Flare Ridge now.
Yep.
Yep, that is the Flare Ridge Valley, yep. Flare Ridge is, you see those two field lines that make that right angle straight in front of you on the opposite?
Yeah.
Flare Ridge is that tree line to the right of it. Like, that starts there and moves right. That is Flare Ridge. If you fly right through this valley and then take off and head, I think it's 110 on your compass, maybe 100, 110. That takes you the next valley over is the Punch Bowl. So on that note, I'm going to start pushing in. Commence operation. Beslan down.
Copy.
Well, stand by until I give you a station.
Will do.
Devil, be advised, don't get too close to the airfield. Air defense is 1 times SA-6 and 2 times 23 ZSUs.
Okay.
Arbor has to deal with armor. And then once armor's dealt with, I will focus on AAA. I keep hitting the fence. It's way low. Okay. I'll have to focus on him later. You guys will still have some heavy guns down there you'll have to deal with, but I'll be standing by to take them out as you can.
Define heavy guns.
BTR 30 mil.
Okay. We can hack that.
Yeah. Oh, target. Got hit. Destroyed. There we go. Oh, I missed.
Where are you at, Scarlet?
I'm in town.
Oh, that hit the ground and then bounced off him. Off his lower glacial plate, too. That is one lucky ass BTR-80. Oh, and that one went over him. Oh my god, this guy is so lucky. There we go. Pink.
Going after the ZU-23 now?
Yep, well I'm going after that Shulker first.
Alright.
Shot. Oh, I missed.
Are we following this road into town?
Just yep. Kinda... You missed.
There's a building in the way.
Really missed. That one killed him. Alright, are we clear?
Yep.
Alright. Bolo 1-3, lifting.
And
she is a heavy bitch. There we go.
Bolo 1-3, Bolo 1-4, be advised. My friendlies have pushed onto west side of airfield. Allied infantry objector, armor objective is orange smoke. Current location, green smoke.
Copy.
Clear to push to airfield. Be advised of air defense, BTR 80, and a SA-6 site, but you should be within minutes. Dev, you might want to stay low, buddy.
Oh yeah, I'm low. I'm like 20 feet off the ground.
I can mark targets with smoke as needed.
Alright, we're going orange smoke first.
No, you're going, you're attacking. Orange smoke is my objective. That's the main terminal. So that's where I'm going to be pushing in. Targets are around. I can mark them for red.
Whoa! Right. No need. I know where he is now. Prickly fucker.
Good.
Oh shit, I'm getting hit, I'm getting hit.
Early, taking rounds.
Yeah, I noticed that. Could you do something about him, please?
Still pressing or are we breaking off?
You're pressing.
Yeah, could you do something about that BTR, please?
Engaging.
Thank you. Because there's no way I'm going to be able to get close enough.
Destroyed.
Thank you. Alright. Red smoke is my target.
Yep. Well, let Devil get something too. Don't fry them all.
Copy.
Do your thing. I'm having fun.
Alright.
I'm about to be passing right over you, Raz.
Alright, I'm going for red smoke at the far end of the runway to the east.
Copy. Bolo 1-4, be advised we are taking small arms fire from a group of unknowns at this time. Marked with orange smoke, friendly's location marked by green smoke, requesting rockets at location.
Alright, Devil, I'm about to pass over you.
Bolo 1-4, requesting rockets at orange smoke.
1-4, switching to rockets. Looking for orange smoke. Tally, orange smoke, tally. Rolling in.
I think the airfield's ours.
Not working.
the job. Friendly ground units have moved in on Bethlehem. Friendlies can now spawn there. Rearmen move on to the next base.
If your co-pilot is set to engage, whenever he uses his guns, he switches the thing back to 7.62. So you have to flick it back to rockets.
Friendly locations marked. Good hits, good hits.
Danger close rockets.
This long. Oh damn, that was danger close at me.
Yes.
You're shooting orange rock, the orange smoke.
I wanted spectacle.
It's a spectacle. Good hits, good hits. Armor is pushing in the main structure. Good hits. Good hits.
Alright. Bolo 1-4, Winchester on rockets.
Bolo 1-3, in with loss of rockets, and then I'll be landing.
Scarlet, new target for rockets. Mark, immediate targeting. Orange smoke.
Visual.
Bolo 1-4 still has guns. I can make a pass on orange smoke.
Copy. Devil, your target for guns. Mark. Red smoke.
Bolo 1-4, got eyes on red smoke, making a pass.
Scarlet, your target is insurgents hiding in those vehicles at orange smoke. You have permission to engage all those.
Engaging with guns.
Good hits. Devil, new target marked by red smoke. Second red smoke. Scarlet, rerun on those vehicles.
Scarlet in.
No, rolling in.
It's fucking awesome. Grid hits, grid hits, grid hits. Both aircraft requesting reruns on the same locations.
Scarlet copies.
Bolo 1-4. Wilco. Bolo 1-4. Rolling in. Secondary red smoke.
Devil, hit that truck by the one that's burning.
Got it.
Scarlet is in.
Good hits, good hits. Oh no! Devil's in! Devil's in! Scarlet, you're on rescue now.
Oh crap. Again. I'm always picking up your ass.
Yeah, I saw that fucking telephone pole
at
the fucking last second.
That War Thunder-style leap entry.
Oh shit, my PDA system's out. Cease fire.
There's targets.
And I'm landing, bitch. Boom. Right. Devil's crawled his ass on board.
Copy, get out of here. Yeah, that whole fucking area. Alright, Bolo 1-3, you're clear to get the hell out of here.
Copy.
Low flight, all hostile fire has been ceased.
Alright. That's gonna be it for me on here tonight.
Me too, unfortunately.
I did get a clip.
God damn!
What?
I took what looks like 2 or 3 hits only in my windscreen. They must have come through the left side door, past my head, and out the windscreen.
Bam. Devil, do you want to stay for the tag view?
Yeah, I got a couple things for that.
Well, we gotta wait 10
time check.
While you guys are waiting, I can stream.
Everybody watching, mission was successful. Franklin is now controlled by Allied forces.